still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her.
Everybody, and I need you by here. Today, what we're talking about is WCD update. Today, what we're gonna be talking about is I show you how to make the design trees to our Lego City. So we can get you guys something started. Everybody see right here. This right here is a design tree to our Lego City. So if you guys need some elements for leaves as well to our Lego City, we got is orange. We got greens of both sides, and we got is yellow. So be any colors you guys like. Is there any colors you guys want? If you want to have yellow or green or orange, or you guys want to do orange with a green side, each side, that's up to you guys. So have a good fern. So I'm going to show you how to build the design trees. So I'm going to get you guys some started. All right, friends, I'm going to get you guys some started. So I'm going to show you how to make a design tree to our Lego City. So I'm going to show you both this as well. So you're going to need is, so it would be any color. You're going to need this right here, 2x2 brick. And you're going to need these elements. You need like the green leaves and the green color. So it'll be any color of these. If you guys want to make it orange or green as well, go right ahead. So if you want to make a design, I'm going to do it with the green elements as well to our Lego City. So you need 4 of those. You need 2 each. Then you're going to need is the 2x4 brick. And you're going to need this one right here as well. And you're going to need these right here as well. And you guys are going to need these right here. You need 4 of those as well. For making a tree. So I'm gonna show you, get you guys some started. All right, you guys are gonna need is I'm gonna be show you right now, and I'm gonna show you, get you guys started. So I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a brown piece. So you like that, so you make a stack by 5 bricks tall. Okay, now you're gonna need is you're gonna need these elements right here, then you gotta put them on each side. Then you're gonna have is each side too as well. For 4 of those. Then after that, I'm gonna show you the next one. Alright, this right here. You guys are gonna need is we're gonna have each side of this side as well. So this are gonna be the tops of here as well. And this are gonna be our bottom. So I'm gonna show you about this as well. So what you guys are gonna do is you're gonna connect these together. Then you guys are gonna put it on to the middles, each side together. So each side, so it's gonna be like this. Then, now you need 2 of those. You guys are gonna make it to middle. So make a middle of it as well. So you guys are gonna make a middle for the design. So just like that. Now, you guys are gonna need is, you're gonna need these elements right here. Each side are gonna go like this way. Then we're gonna be other side as well. Oh, that wrong piece. And as well. And after that, then you need these elements. If you guys have any color you guys like. So you need, if you need yellow or orange or green, lime green, any colors you guys like. So I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have the lime green for each side as well. Whoops, I put the wrong directions. What I have is, now you need a brick as well. Then you need to connect together. So just like that, okay? Now we're gonna show you what to do. You're gonna make an elements. So you're gonna have like a green or gold first as well. Then after that, we're gonna have each color on green and other sides. So it's gonna be both sides. So the one to the end side to as well. So I'm gonna show you that after this. I'm gonna show you to our like I say, boom, right here. They 100% to a complete to our Lego City right here. That as well. This is the design tree to our Lego Cities. So it'll be any colors. You need 3 bricks, and you need 5 bricks tall. Then you need 4 of those. And you guys are gonna need the 3 2x4 bricks. And after that, you need 4 of those as well. And 2 of those to as well. So it'll be if you guys make design trees to our Lego City. So I'm gonna show you about the 2 trees right now.
Alright friends, I think these are it, buddy. Alright, this right here, if you guys make the design trees to our Lego City, so if you guys have any colors you guys like, if you guys have any color, if you want to do orange, yellow, light green as well. So I do light green says total. So any colors you guys like. So any design colors you guys like, same thing like this as well. So you need the orange and yellow and lime green to as well as green the tops to as well. So it'll be any color. So it'll be any color you guys like to make the design to design trees to our Lego City. So I'll show you how to make them as well. So if you guys know. So alright friends, I think these are it. The body. I need please subscribe to my channel and please follow on Instagram. And please like on the Disney Facebook page. You guys have the great day, buddy. Bye-bye.